good evening. And this could be my last one, so if something should happen to me, I've said it in many of videos that I didn't feel safe. So if for some reason you don't see any uploads anymore, point this out to the ACLU of Maryland, please. Now, if I'm still here in the morning, I will be removing it. But since I'm on the East Coast, the morning for me is in about, I get up in about 9 more hours, give or take a little bit. So but yeah, if you don't hear from me, I didn't do it myself. I don't have any actual health problems other than the ones that I take medicine for. And I was just at the hospital on Sunday being looked over, even though I don't think I got proper care. I still got looked at and, you know, said I had a clean bill of health. So, yeah, it would be horrible to think that someone did something to me while I slept. Almost like my wife back in 2012. Because she passed in her sleep as well. But at least I know if I go and the Lord opens the book of life on me, he'll be able to see that I did a 180. And instead of walking in the dark, I chose to walk in the light. I chose to read the Bible and go back to church and just completely straighten up. I don't push it on anyone. I may ask if they want to go to church, but if they say no, I leave it at that. But I've said it in many videos that I don't feel safe after the limb falling, almost being in a car accident, being followed, you know, hearing people in the driveway down there, the cars pulling off in the morning over there. So, the written, the audio, and the video go back 6 to 8 months. So, something should happen to me, and I'm not here for my daughters. I didn't do it. Not by my hands. I always said I wouldn't leave them. So I would hope someone would look into it. Now, if I'm going to be left alone, then this will be my last video Well, I'll make one tomorrow saying that I'm okay, but then that'll be my last video. All I wanted was my simple life back, of being able to go metal detecting, seeing my daughters go to school, picking my daughter up and taking her. All those things I've done since my wife passed. So, if something should happen, because, you know, I have bad trust issues now, and I never wanted to get anyone in trouble. I just wanted my life back to the way it was. Not knocked over to the dirt and then trampled on some more. Have existing conditions and more added to those. But God's watching all. He does know who's doing what. So, one of his commandments is, thou shalt not kill. So, and the golden rule is, treat others how you would like to be treated. So, I would hope, but seems pretty grim because it hasn't happened yet. I mean, coming from that way, I got 3 lit and it's on low. Coming to the house, just one on this side. But when you come around, I'm not touching the house, but I got 4 lights lit. So, something should happen. You know, these weapons of destruction, breaking of the Constitution, privacy laws, all of it. So, I would hope that no one did anything wrong or any of that, but in today's world, you can't never be too sure of it. Just gotta stay positive. Think about the good things that you've done. And just know that, you know, Jesus Christ was nailed to the cross died for your sins. Accept him as your savior. And turn away from the dark and walk in the light. God bless and have a good night.